I want to take you to a place I know, a place that's called Canada. I want to take you to a place, I want to take you to Canada.
This one's coming to you right now. I hope you enjoy it.
That's me putting it in the post. It's away, man. It's mail. That's done. You're gonna have to deal with that now.
I love making Canadians feel guilty.
Ah, you can't say cunt in Canada. Saying cunt's not very nice at all. No, you can't say cunt in Canada. So I asked the Sheilas what they called it. And they said muff, mut, minge, quim, twat, little flower, twinkle, tunnel of love. So if you're gonna say cunt in Canada, you gotta say it with a velvet glove.